Keeping roads safe and passable are an important role of what Carroll County government provides for its citizens. The Bureau of Roads Operations of Carroll County, Maryland maintains approximately 988 miles of roads. 923 miles are paved and 65 miles are unpaved. Many of these roads are in rural areas of Carroll County and are not heavily traveled. To maintain these roads, Carroll County Roads Operations uses a form of road pavement called tar and chip. Citizens may have heard it referred to as tar and chip, chip seal, and seal coat. Roads Operations uses 20% tar and chip and 80% microseal on county roads. The tar and chip road surface is a cost-effective way of maintaining Carroll County's rural roads. Tar and chip is used on paved roads that have too many cracks for microseal. First, tar is sprayed across the road that requires maintenance. The liquid tar seals the cracks, extending the life. Stone is then spread over the tar to provide a wear surface. The process typically takes around 2 days and should not have to be reevaluated for another 7 years. Since rural roads are typically considered low traffic volume, the tar and chip is a successful and economical form of preserving the integrity of the road. Have questions about a road near you? Call 410-386-6717. Even better, subscribe to the topic of roads operations with Carroll Connect on Carroll County Government's website at ccgovernment.carr.org and look for subscribe to this page.